Hello everyone, I am Neha Ghazi from Leelavati Lajideyal High School and College of Commerce. In our English lesson today, we're going to talk about tourist leaflet. So let us see how do we write it. So leaflets must be aimed at the right audience and for the right purpose. It must look attractive and be easy to read. It must give the reader sufficient information about the place you have chosen. Give a suitable and catchy title to your leaflet. Give details about important things like accommodation, ways to reach, best season, shopping attraction, etc. The reader must wish to visit the place after reading about it. So these points you have to keep in mind when you are making a leaflet. So let us talk about what do we have to remember when we are making a leaflet. So write in a full sentence. So we have to remember that we have to write in full sentences and in shorter paragraphs. So leaflets should be to the point. It should be very precise. So short paragraphs and full sentences. You can use bullet points to set out key points and information. Do this at the end or near the end of the leaflet. Make sure you have explained each point earlier in whatever you have written, and make sure you include lots of facts about the topic as well as the options that are there. Okay, let us see the format of the leaflet now. So we have the title. You first give a title. Title carries marks, students, so keep that in mind. Then you introduce. So the location of the place, where it is situated, all right, you have to talk about these things. Okay, whatever place it is given, which state, district, country it belongs to, and what it is famous for. Then you write about how to go there. So that is your transport facilities. You write about by road, by rail, by air. So you talk about all these things, mention. All right. Accommodation. The next thing is where to stay, which means the accommodation. So hotels are available, resorts are there, cottages, private bungalows, any other information which is there. All right, then the next thing is what you can see there. See, leaflets are basically used by people who are going to explore that place, correct? So these things are pretty much important and you have to include it in your leaflet. All right, so historical buildings, monuments, zoo, museum, waterfall, garden, temples, any other thing which is a tourist attraction. So you have to mention these things in what to see there. Anything special about the place? Any special quality that the place has, okay, whether it is their language, whether it is their food or the garments, which means the clothes, the tires, the weather, you have to mention these things, all right? And then the best time to visit, okay? So whether it is summer, monsoon or winter, you can also specify the months. If you're not writing the season, then you can say that, let's say from November till January is a good time to visit this place. So you write about it, okay? And if there are any other points that you want to mention, all right? So this is the format that you need to follow in a tourist leaflet. All right, students, that's all in this. I hope you all have understood this. Thank you so much.